In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a snappy text animation. Let's get to it. Begin by selecting the type tool and add text. Adjust it to your liking. Then open the paragraph window and make sure you have paragraph set to center text. And then move the text to the center of the composition. After that, expand the settings of the text. Click the animate button, select position. Then click the add button, property opacity. Then add button again, property tracking. Now let's set the starting values for the animation. And in this example, we want to move the text down by moving the second position value up to 100. And this number will vary based on the font size that you're using. And before we adjust opacity, let's decrease the tracking amount to make the letters overlap on top of each other. So negative 100 works. And then set opacity to 0. And then expand range selector 1. Make sure you are at the beginning of the text layer and create a keyframe for start by clicking on a stopwatch icon. Then go 1 second forward and increase start to 100%. Then drag and select the keyframes, right click any of them, keyframe assistant is easy, or you can press F9 as the shortcut. Now while the keyframes are still selected, open the graph editor. Then right click, make sure edit speed graph is selected. Now drag and select the point, then you should see the yellow handles. Let's drag the right yellow handle all the way to the left, and then drag the left handle to the right until the influence is about 75%. Then exit the graph editor, and before we do the preview, let's enable motion blur. If you don't see this column, click toggle switches on modes until you do, and enable this icon to add motion blur. And if we do the preview, here we have a beautiful text animation. Thank you for watching.